Along about 1825, I left Tennessee very much alive. But I never would have made it through the Arkansas mud if I hadn't been riding my Tennessee stud. I had some trouble with my sweetheart's pa, and one of her brothers was a bad outlaw. So I sent her a letter by my uncle Fudd, then I rode away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, color of the sun and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. So we drifted on down into no man's land. We crossed that river called the Rio Grande. I had me a race of some Spaniard's foe, then I filled my pockets full of silver and gold. Me and the gambler, we couldn't agree. We got in a fight over Tennessee. When we jerked our guns, he fell with a thud. Then I got away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Well, I got just as lonesome as a man could be, dreaming of my sweetheart in Tennessee. The Tennessee stud's green eyes turned blue, 'cause he was dreaming of a sweetheart too. So we loped right back across Arkansas. I whopped her brother and I whopped her pa. And when I found that girl with the golden hair, she was riding that Tennessee mare. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, color of the sun and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like a Tennessee stud. Stirrup, stirrup, side by side, crossed them mountains and the valleys wide. And when we came to Big Muddy, we forded a flood on the Tennessee mare and the Tennessee stud. Now there's a pretty little baby on the cabin floor, little hoss colts lying round the door. Gotta love that girl with the golden hair, and the Tennessee stud loves Tennessee mare. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, color of the sun and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Sometimes I feel I'm getting kind of low. Thoughts I'm thinking are the reason so. I try to remember without talking to myself, things that I've said or maybe things that I felt about you. Sitting in a corner of a crowded bar room, people all around me and I still feel alone. Just when I know I'm gonna break down and cry, I just heard a tune that drives a tear from my eye and said, there goes another love song, someone's singing about me again. There goes another love song, now I need more than a friend. Far from my home, trying to get back to where I know I belong. Wished and I hoped that I was already there. I just heard a voice that whispered in my ear and sang, there goes another love song, someone's singing about me again. There goes another love song, now I need more than a friend.
coming singing about me again. There goes another love song. Now I need more than a friend. There goes another love song. Someone singing about me again. There goes another love song. Now I need more than a friend.
Now the big raccoon and the harvest moon keeps a rolling through my mind. And a home on the range where the antelope play is pretty damn hard to find. Don't bury me on that lone prairie, I'd rather play here alive. I'm headed out west and I'm doing my best to keep my Bronco in four-wheel drive.
I just wanna be a cosmic cowboy.
Yeah, I just wanna ride in a rope and hoot.
I just wanna be a cosmic cowboy.
A supernatural country rockin' galoot. And up is not the way that I will shoot.
Devil went down to Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind cause he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man, saw him on a fiddle and playing it hot. Then the devil jumped up in a hickory stump and said, boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul cause I think I'm better than you. The boy said, my name's Johnny and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet and you're gonna regret cause I'm the best it's ever been.
Johnny, rosin up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you'll get this shiny fiddle made of gold, and if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
Devil opened up his case and he said, I'll start this show. And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. Then he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this.
When the devil finished, Johnny said, well, you're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there, let me show you how it's done.
Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run.
The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny, when you're done, but no child knows.
The devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best it's ever been.
He played fire on the mountain, run, boys, run.
The devil's in the house of the rising sun.
Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny, when you're talking about no child, no.
Picking in a band at the Shoe Swap Inn just across the BC line. I'd been working there for about a year and things were going fine. We played all the latest country songs, some oldies and some junk, and the crowd seemed to like everything we played, especially when they was drunk. Well, then about a month ago, the place was sold. The new owner called me aside. He said, "Gear, I'd like to keep you and the boys, but you're gonna have to change your style. I'm gonna turn this into a disco, so you better get a brand new beat. And if you don't think you can cut it, son, well, you can pack it on out in the street." Well, me and the boys agreed to try to get a new progressive sound. So we went out and started to scout all the disco groups around town. We hired a keyboard man and added strings and rehearsed for hours and hours. And our sound came out kind of like old KC's mixed with the Wildwood Flower. Now me and the boys are picking that redneck disco. Donna Summer and the BG step aside. We're shaking our cowboy booties to the redneck disco. I guess you could say that's our way of staying alive.
Staying alive.
Staying alive. Well, now that we found this brand new sound, there just ain't no turning back. We even wear tight pants and leather boots and silk scarves around our necks. I think we've started a brand new trend that's gonna change the music world. A little bit of boogie oogie woogie mixed with Willie and Waylon and Merle. Now me and the boys are picking that redneck disco. Donna Summer and the BG step aside. We're shaking our cowboy booties to the redneck disco. I guess you could say that's our way of staying alive.
Very alive.
Staying alive.
Very
Just call Lonesome 77203. Had our number changed today, although I hated to. But each time the phone would ring, they'd want to speak to you. How it hurts to tell them you're not here with me. Maybe now our telephone will let me be. It's not in the book now, so you'd better write it down. Just in case your love for me should ever come around. You might want to call and break the news to me. Just call Lonesome 77203. I keep the telephone beside me all the time, hoping you might want to call and say you changed your mind. If you do, then darling, where I'll be. I'm at Lonesome 77203. You're the only one I'm giving my new number to. So now if the telephone should ring, I'll know it's you. If you ever long for love, just call Lonesome 77203. I'm at Lonesome 77203. Well, it's 40 below and I don't give a fuck. Got a heater in my truck and I'm off to the rodeo. It's elemental left and elemental right. Come on, you fucking dummy, get your right step right. Get off stage, you goddamn goof, you know. You piss me off, fucking jerk. You get on my nerves. Well, here comes Johnny with his pecker in his hand. He's a one-ball man and he's off to the rodeo. It's elemental left and elemental right. Come on, you fucking dummy, get your right step right. Get off stage, you goddamn goof, you know. Piss me off, you fucking jerk. Get on my nerves. Well, it's 40 below and I ain't got a truck and I don't give a fuck cause I'm off the rodeo. It's elemental left and elemental right. Come on, you fucking dummy, get your right step right. Get off stage, you goddamn goof, you know. You piss me off, fucking jerk. Get on nerves. Well, here comes Johnny with his pecker in his hand. He's a one-ball man and he's off the rodeo. It's elemental left and elemental right. Come on, you fucking dummy, get your right step right. Get off stage, you goddamn goof, you know. Piss me off, fucking jerk. Get on nerves.